Good morning again, and welcome to Spotty with Trev, and welcome to a not so sunny Madeira today, but it's still 18 degrees, still quite warm. We're back at the 05 end today. Wind is a little bit all over the place. Look, this is predominant runway for today. Hopefully we'll stay on this. So things get something half decent. So I'll see you all a little bit later. Bye bye. Guys, back again now. That was really quick, wasn't it? Now you were just seeing it. Since I said they were on 05, they've now changed to runway 23, so we'll be getting them coming towards us. So hopefully I won't see you for a little while. Bye bye.
Thank you. Robert Leopold. Hello,
hi, I'm back again, guys. The wind has again changed direction, and we are back on 05, which is a lot better down this end anyway. So it may change again, so I might be on again very shortly. See you in a bit. Bye-bye.
Thank you. Bye-bye. Is it? What's up?
Thank you.
Just there. Point points there. Point point. Think we're still.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, folks, that's it from down here in sunny Madeira. Had a cracking week down here. I do hope you like what I put on. It is a brilliant spot, really, really good for AV geeks like myself. And if you have watched each one, thank you very, very much. And I've just got to put a little shout out to Marco and Nelly, to the local live streamers down here. They are husband and wife. Been with them most of the times where I've been here. Been really, really good to meet them. So thank you, both of you. And on that, please, if you put anything down in the comments, I've had some great comments. Even if you think it's been absolute garbage, just say, Trav, it's been rubbish, mate. You know, just let me know. The comments, and I'll answer every one that you send to me. But as of always, as they say in Hollywood, Frankfurt, Doncaster. And of course, not forgetting good old sunny Stoke-on-Trent. That's a wrap, and I hope to see you very, very soon on Spotting with Trev. Bye-bye.